What's up guys, StimmyGamer here and welcome back to another video. So this is my 2000 subscriber special video. So as you see, we're already almost at 2100 subscribers. So this is really awesome guys, thanks to you guys here. So be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome videos. So, as you see here, 3,000 subscribers! It is reacting to my old videos like you probably saw already in the title of this video. So this is what we're gonna do today. But we're not going to be reacting to my old videos of when I started this channel. When I started my channel, it was 6 months ago, so wow, that's quite a while. But even more before, here is my old channel. StimmyGamer MC, so Redstone as its full power. So yeah, so here is my old channel where I used to record old videos like Minecraft, all that, like 1 year ago and all that, or about a week ago. Okay, but so I had comedy sketches and a bunch of stuff like that. So today we are going to be looking at this stuff. So hope you guys will enjoy. Okay. So here is the first video, Orlando the Explorer, that surprisingly got 800 views and 1 likes, and so that was pretty much one of my, yes, it was my most successful video. So it wasn't a big channel because most of my videos got like 10 views or something, but it's still pretty neat. So I hope you guys are going to be enjoying.
My name's Rolando, and here's Bigote. Where's Bigote? I'm here!
So that is my brother Maverick, like you already seen in a bunch of my past videos.
Ah! Hey! Aw, I'm hungry!
Me too.
I want chips!
Me too.
My brother didn't know what to say, so he just said like, me too, because who doesn't like chips? Everybody likes chips.
But where do we go to have chips?
I don't know.
Who do we call when we need help?
When I need help, normally I ask, I don't know who, like my mom or my dad or my brother or my sister or my cup of juice. Orange juice, and that's not a cup, that's a glass.
The map!
Yes.
Who do we call?
You just said it, the map.
Go Bama, go Bama.
Me and my friend Rolando wants chip. We are very hungry. Where we can go?
That is the best costume ever. I've never seen a costume as awesome as this. This is incredible. And there's a lamp in my face, so I'm gonna turn that off because that makes way too much light. So let's continue.
First, you need to enter the room. After, you need to enter the kitchen, then the stairs, and last, outside.
It's like if I was staring at the camera, I didn't know what to do, so I'd like, first, second, click.
Come on, Babanaps!
Here we go, on intro! Come on, we can do it! I know that we can do it!
Where are you going?
I don't know.
To get chips! Where are you going?
You just said it, to get chips.
To the kitchen!
Oh, okay.
Oh, we're over there, right! Oh no, how are we gonna pass that? You have an idea?
Just like turn the doorknob and open the door.
Great!
1, 2, 3.
That is the best sound ever, so we just teleported through the door.
We did it!
I am the bad grandma.
So if you guys didn't realize it, yes, this is like in a camper and all that, and we're trying to imitate Dora. I don't know why, just my sister was looking a lot into Dora at that time, so I said, that's funny, why not make a video about it?
And to pass my door, you need to resolve my question.
And that question is, what is 1 plus 1? Hmm. So your question is 1 plus 1.
Yeah.
What can be an answer?
Think.
I know! 2! Yeah! Oh no! You passed my question! We did it! Yay! We passed the door! But where do we need to go next? Outside! Nope! What was this sound? A snow! I think we need... Yes! We need to pass the stairs! I have no choice but to open to you the door. Go pass!
Whoa!
That's high!
Yeah.
How are you gonna pass this? I know! Jump! Up! I did it! Meep. Where is that sneak?
So as you see, that's like our camping thing that we had and blah blah blah.
Sneaky duck! If you find him, say, the duck is there!
He's there! I just see him! Look! He's on the screen. It's super easy.
What? You hear him? I don't see him!
He's right there! It's impossible to miss him. Literally impossible.
What? You hear him again? He's here! Chips! What was your favorite part of the movie?
Well, that wasn't a movie, it was a video, first of all, so you're wrong. But that's actually me, so I'm wrong. My favorite part was when I ate the chips, obviously.
Me too! Yeah.
Nice, we have something in common. This is awesome. Okay, so this is the video that me and my friend David made in 2012, so in grade 6, for our science fair project, so slip. So it was basically taking banana peels, putting them on the floor, and testing on which floor was more slippery, so yeah.
Hi, my name is Tim, and here is David. Today we are going to do an experiment on bananas. Our question is, if you walk on a banana peel, do you automatically gonna fall? And on which floor is this slippier?
It is our first test subject. He's gonna start the experiment of walking on a banana peel.
Which we did on the floor and it was kinda gross after, so we had to clean it up and that sucked.
Okay, go David. What did it feel like?
Nothing.
Now we are on the other kind of the wooden floor. Now David is gonna walk.
No, I'm just joking. That
was so funny.
How did it feel like?
A bit slippery.
David is our next tester on the tile floor. Okay, go David.
Wow, would the hat that fall to the ground?
What did it feel like?
A bit slippery.
Tim is gonna do a different kind of sliding. Go, Tim.
Now it's David's turn. Go, David!
And he just flew to the ground like a maniac person.
How did it feel like?
A very, very slippery.
So that's our conclusion on all that. And we even had bloopers at the end, so awesomely made. Bloopers.
David is our next tester on the tile floor. Go, David.
So we forgot the blindfold. That was a fail.
Nothing.
That's my brother and my sister laughing in my room.
Now we are on the other kind of wooden floor. Now David is our test subject.
This is upstairs.
Okay, he is gonna start walking.
And we completely failed, and what I'm gonna say, I'm all serious and all that, pretty funny.
Didn't step on the banana, so we're gonna restart.
Tim is our next tester on the tile floor. Go, Tim.
So that's it for that video. Then we got other comedy sketches and all that, So the last video we're going to check is probably going to be my vlog number one with my friend JJ9009, a guy called Isaac, also called Bowring. Get it? Boring, Bowring. Let's just continue.
This is the Fart Money. Today we will talk about the Harlem Shake and my hair.
Con los terroristas.
You can do the Harlem Shake. Best Harlem Shake ever.
So this was it for this weekly video or vlog or something like that. And for the scoop of the week, I have one last thing to say. Guess what? Subscribe to Timmy Gamer!
So after I did a bunch of Minecraft videos and all that, so if you guys want to check out these kinds of videos, it is going to be in the video description below. So yeah guys, this is going to be it guys for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more of these kind of things, and tell me in the description below what you want me to do next. So before we leave off, here is a little clip I wanted to talk to you guys, so if you've been watching my channel for a long time, you're probably already gonna know this. Peace.